Come on, hurry up! The Queen's anniversary is gonna start without us, guys!
Yeah! Move your feet! Hop, hop, run like you mean it! Slow down, guys! Is it true, though? There's gonna be fireworks!
Yeah! Saw them setting it up yesterday. There were loads of them. It'll be worth it, promise.
Two colossal martial nations locked in war. Kevez and Agnes. What is it they need to stay alive? Water? Food? Certainly. But what we need most is life itself. Taking each other's lives.
All units, west formation.
With the taken flames becoming your own in turn. While the other, the one whose essence is stolen, leaves only a husk.
Thing. Cripple them! Aim lower!
Yes, sir! Lower and aim, sir!
Fighting in order to live, and living to fight. That's the way of our world. Ionios. Cruel irony that it should mean eternity. Because slowly but surely, our world is now dying. Even though we have yet to realize that fact.
Lance!
Worry about yourself, Noah. There's still more of them.
Even so. Shut it! Stop flapping your gums and move!
Yeah, we've got more incoming.
Keep on routing these fools and keep this moving forward.
Just.
Noah,
don't get in over your head. Okay,
no,
Lance?
That's what
weapon.
I'm talking about.
Eat it.
Nothing, Joey.
flanked us! Lance! The front line!
That Trish's team? Uni, how are things with Kite? What about our backup?
Looks like they're busy guarding the artillery. They're not going anywhere. Anyone's moving right now, it's us.
Let's go! If the front line breaks, we're all dead!
But the position!
We can handle this ourselves! Go on, move it!
That's what's hitting us! Well, now we know.
It's do or die, Noah!
Got it!
Noah, show him your talent arm!
Friends.
Victory! Victory! Ah!
every one of us is born looking like this. As soldiers. As weapons for slaying Agnians. Yes. All of us live only to fight.
Cut that out! Stupid Noah!
Nice one, Lance.
Too early for that. Look, it's you they're after here.
Just take out their attackers and we're golden. They're gonna get it handed to them. Ah, flickering hoop. You're as slippery as Noah sometimes.
Uni. Chick never shuts up. Kite, range darts.
Easy.
You okay? Uni.
Cheers for that. You're a lifesaver, Yoren.
Sparking deadweight. Hey! Change of plan. Kite, you keep firing and don't stop.
Oh, what?
Whatever you want.
Huh?
Go ballistic. Just draw their attention. Because what we're after here is that lame duck.
Yoren? But he's bottom of the class. Why bother?
Thing is, the brat's still a decent healer. Get it?
Ah, right. So we're playing by the book here.
Pisses me off. But the fight will be good as won.
Yeah! Yeah!
Can we flank him?
Noah!
They're not in their usual formation.
Wait, what?
We're snuffed! Kai's just a decoy, so they're really after... Ugh!
Quick thinking, Lance!
Lance?
Tough guy? But you can't hold out forever!
Spark!
Stay put. They want to take you out the running.
Yeah, but...
Don't you leave that snuffing spot.
Why would you...
Huh?
should have done that much sooner!
Had to go and play the hero, didn't he?
You really think you could have taken them?
I think Yoren did the right thing. If he hadn't used his powers back there, you'd have been first out of the running.
Yeah, but still. Didn't have to go get himself killed for it.
Come on, he was trying to protect you. He lured in Garvel's gang, gave us the chance to turn it around. You know who wasn't up to it? We weren't.
Yeah, but...
Just stop it!
No more arguing. It's my fault. I should have just done a better job. Then we'd have won.
Hey.
So much for getting to the final, huh? Sorry. I let us down on your big day. I'm so... sorry!
What big day?
The birthday.
What?
Whose? Yours, dummy. It's your second term, right? Remember?
Ah.
A win would have been a nice surprise. Lance was pretty fired up too, weren't you?
Cut it out!
Hey!
What?
You'll apologize, right?
Might do, might not.
We each have a lifespan of 10 years. We call them terms. Life begins with our first term and ends at the close of our 10th. And over the course of those 10 years, we fight continually. Though in reality, there aren't that many who can hold their flame for the whole 10 years. Most lose their lives on the battlefield before they reach year 10. But those who do survive to the end are honored in a special service. We call it the homecoming.
Morning, Yoren.
Hey, Noah. Morning. Morning, Lance.
Get a move on. Quick, we're gonna miss the homecoming.
First one they've ever had here, right?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? Even the Queen's come out.
So that's Her Majesty, huh?
Wow, I've never seen her before.
Oh.
so cool. I heard the stories, but this is just wild. That's gonna be me someday. Just you try and stop me. You guys too. You're totally making it with me.
Of course.
And you, Noah, right?
Huh? Sure. Yeah, you bet.
Our lives came from the Queen, and we all lived for a chance to take part in the homecoming. The chance to return to the Queen's embrace, carrying out 10 years of service fighting. That was our whole world. Nobody ever thought to question it. Until that day.
Do you have to?
Huh?
You shouldn't be sending those guys off like that.
What? Why not?
Why are you like this, Noah? It's Agnes, our enemy.
Well, yeah. They don't have an officer, though, to send them.
Yeah, they all bit the dust thanks to us.
So what?
Look, there's no rule not to.
Then what, you're just gonna keep going? I don't get you, Noah.
I know we're putting our lives on the line, but still.
Yeah, yeah, we get it already.
Friend or foe, someone has to lay them to rest. For that is my role as an officer.
Right.
Is my voice that deep?
Shot at you. I wasn't trying to be anyone specific. Right, I've had about enough of all this depressing crap. Let's head back and hit the showers. I'm all gunked up with blood and sweat.
Bye, transport. Guess we missed it again.
Oh, bollocks! Oh, Noah always does this. How many times is it we've had to walk home now?
Better give it a good once-over.
All right, let's head back to Colony 9.
Oh, this is rare. Are we the last ones here? Sorry I made you wait.
Ah, it's fine. We're used to it.
I guess having the upper hand doesn't guarantee your safety. Colony Sigma were fighting frantically for their lives, just like us.
Ah! We got the initiative! Nice one, Wamba!
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks! Ha!
Got you!
Break!
Aerobat!
Powering!
Ah! Yeah! Keep up the offensive!
Eat it!
Have it!
Come on,
keep going.
So, when's the battle happening?
We got the initiative! Nice one, Wamba!
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Got you!
Hey, this isn't too bad. Nice one, Wamba!
Power ring! Eat it!
Nothing going. We've got them pinned down! Have it! Edge thrust! How easy was that?
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
Ha! We got the initiative! Nice one, Wamba!
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Eat it!
Hey, this isn't too bad. Nice one, Wamba! Arrow burst!
Eat it!
Have it! Nothing going. We've got them pinned down!
Hey, I'm here!
Hey, you barely messed anything up today.
Have it!
Moving on. Protect my friends. We've been spotted.
Come here! I got some
nothing! Enemy's broken away from me! Ha!
I can handle the healing!
Rafika! Come here! I got something for you!
Cheers, you're a gem!
Nothing! Enemy's broken away from me!
Nice! That's what I'm talking about! Yeah!
Good job, Uni!
I'm good at this whole healing business.
You really saved us, perhaps. We've got them pinned down!
Crash out!
Take this!
Got you!
Right, the claw!
Ice here!
You're on!
I wish we could have avoided that.
We aced that one. I hope we can make use of this.
This is something decent, right?
I'd better send them off.
Gotta keep nice and limber.
Oh, this is rare. Log this in the terrain data. Fight with focus. I'm not gonna lose.
Crash out! Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Dave!
A load of this! Take that! Arrow
burst! Uppercut! Slash! Hey, Noah! Do that again for me!
Got you!
Take this! Ha! Yeah!
Keep up the effective!
Ride this blast!
A load of this!
Hair trigger! Ha!
That was over way too soon!
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
This should be enough for our daily hygiene needs, eh?
No. It's no substitute for a proper bath.
Thank you.
I'll whack them good. Sorry, Noah. I'll grab their attention so you can circle around their backs. Bonnets again! Oh, what a pain! Let's use combos to wipe them out. Noah, you break their stocks. I'll follow up afterwards. Go for it, Noah! Break the enemy with a sword strike!
Eat it!
Top hole! We've got them pinned down!
Dang.
That's what I'm talking about. That was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Oh, Lance wants something a bit meatier.
There's Colony 9.
Always a welcome sight.
Here we go, guys.
Never a dull moment, eh?
We got the initiative! Nice one, Wamba!
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver!
Break! Cheeky!
Powering! Fucking Dave!
Edge thrust!
Uppercut! Slap!
Yeah! Keep up the offensive! Ha!
Eat it!
Hey! Eyes here!
You're on fire, Lance!
Now I'm ready to make some waves.
This is something decent, right?
I hope we can make use of this.
These are worth a bit, right?
We should take good care of that. We've been spotted.
Come here! I got something for you!
You're a lifesaver.
Break!
Power ring!
Topple!
Rising blast!
Dave!
Edge thrust!
Uppercut! Slash!
Arrow burst!
Got you!
It's all coming together! Have it! Cheeky!
Got it all figured out.
Come on, keep going.
So, when's the battle happening? Huh. Finally, I can soak my worries away.
And with how late we are, it should be empty too.
say, you know how you became an officer after what happened?
I guess, yeah.
Does it still hurt?
No. I can't say I'm totally over it, but I'm getting there. I've sent so many of our comrades. A lot's happened. Both for me and those sent on. Anyway, worry about him. Poor guy. Pushes himself too hard.
What can we do? He's been like this for ages. He never got to apologize, so... you know.
You guys talking about the battle? Don't worry about the bonus points, because I'll have nabbed them all.
The snuff you on about? I'll have you know I clocked up a fair bit more.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm the one who took the heavy off its hinges. They give you loads of points.
Ooh, big deal. If that heel had come a few seconds later, you'd be sleeping in the dirt.
That was part of the plan. You couldn't tell. I just felt like giving you the credit. But don't worry, you can thank me later.
Huh? You're a right muppet, Lans.
All right, then. Off to bed with me.
Yeah, all that walking's really done a number on me.
I'm sorry.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
I might do some spot maintenance on our gear before I kit.
Lance, you're being very diligent.
An emergency assembly.
It's the crack of dawn, guys.
Why?
No idea. We better take a look.
To get to the assembly point, we got to run through the Pharonis interior.
I think Noah knows that, Lance.
Remind me, what are we lining up for here?
Royal decree from the castle. They say an enemy armored unit's approaching this area.
Come on, man. I just got to sleep and everything.
friend's fault for staying up late.
And whose fault was it I couldn't sleep? I asked you to do the maintenance on my power frame, but you totally messed up my settings.
Uh-huh. That probably different frame. Riku is popular, Gaipun, crushed by weight of fans asking to do favors. Sometimes mix up orders. Meh, if config's bamboozle, why not fix myself?
That's why I didn't get any sleep, Furball.
I'm here to announce today's mission. You have one target. It's currently on course for the suppression area here. Judging from the mass, it's expected to be large in size. And based on its speed, we estimate it will reach the Alfeto Valley at 0100 hours. Notably, the target's emitting a considerable amount of ether energy. As for your mission, deploy at the canyon by the designated time. Investigate and destroy the source of ether.
Commander, one question.
Go.
About this target, can we assume it's from Agnes?
We don't know. We haven't been able to confirm, but it seems that they're also gunning for it. This would suggest it should be seen as part of a different enemy force. Combat with Agnian troops in the area is also expected. Details will be sent to your Iris after deployment. Clear? You are to remain vigilant throughout the operation. Dismissed!
Noah, move those trotters. Let's get ourselves kitted out with some good gear for the road ahead.
What to buy?